The question about this story is, why was he stopped?
Waiver.
Yes, you are.
All right, so that's why you pulled me over? What are you pulling me over for?
You're Columbus White, right?
Yeah, but what you pulling me over for? What are you pulling me over for? Because I was all over there. I was over there. You're a citizen. No, I'm not. I'm not on the parole probation, sir. I'm not on parole probation. So that's why you stopping me?
I just checked.
So that's why you stopping me?
Yes.
So that's why you stopping me?
I just checked.
So that's why you stopping me?
Yes.
And I checked with a defense attorney today who said, even if you've given up that Fourth Amendment right not to be searched, officers still need probable cause to pull you over for a traffic stop.
Because I'm on parole and probation? I'm not. You're wrong. You're wrong for that.
Yep.
You're wrong for that.
So I'm going to conduct a fourth waiver check because you know how it goes.
Nah, man, you need backup. I want your sergeant down here before you do anything.
On the video, you hear the officer telling 38-year-old Columbus White his name came up on a computer database as being a fourth waiver.
Call your sergeant first because you ain't no, no, I'm not on no parole probation. I'm not on parole probation.
You have a fourth
no,
waiver.
I'm not. I'm not a fourth waiver. Your system says call your sergeant down here.
You're gonna need to get, you're gonna go in handcuffs.
So no, I'm not, man. I'm not doing none of that until you tell me why you're stopping me.
All right, cool.
You can't just stop me and then tell me because I'm on parole probation.
He didn't approach me and say, hey, I'm pulling you out over for speeding, or I'm pulling you over for having a bad registration and your tags is not over.
It is probable cause to pull you over.
What was the probable cause? Because I'm a fourth waiver?
Because
you ran in the system and seen that I'm a fourth waiver.
He says he's been stopped numerous times in the past when he was on probation at a time when he gave up his Fourth Amendment right not to be searched. Now he says he's being stopped even though he is no longer on probation. Either way, he says it should not matter.
What's your name and badge
number? Aguilar 1189.
Aguilar 1189?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to write you up today.
No,
so, put you guys behind your back, face the car.
I'm being detained.
Yep, there go more.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I'm right here.
Okay.
You already got handcuffs on me.
Don't need nothing.
On the video, you hear the officer say he's going to conduct a fourth waiver check. Quote, you know how it goes. You also hear him say, it is probable cause to pull you over.
I don't have to back up. I don't have to back up.
Yes, you do.
Why? Why?
You're going to get away from my officers. That's what you're going to do.
You can hear me in the background as I was handcuffed. I'd tell him, get off of him. Leave him alone.
White says he received a ticket, a citation for speeding, and he received a ticket for having an expired license
registration. That's the whole question.
He says not true, and he hopes the investigation will show that.